Well, guys, so I have two of the computers, the Vizio one running Chrome OS Flex and my actual Chromebook. This one's actually still running the stock operating system. So you can see here, the old icons. But look what they did to the Chrome OS Flex. And I'm on developer. Let me show you. Dev. Look what they did to the icons. And look. Ah! What is this? Oh. That. And they got this new blue minimize, full screen, and close. No way. How the heck did I get this? Why did they have to do that?